this time, let's declare together.
我听见神说了。I
hear what God says.
我领受。I
receive.
我跟上。And
I follow.
我行动。My
action.
我赢回。And
I win back.
I recover all and win all.
I recover all and win all.
我们再来宣告一遍。Let's
declare again.
主你说。
Lord, you said,
主我听见我领受,
I heard and I received.
我跟上,
I follow.
我行动,
I act.
我赢回,
I win back.
我全部都赢回,
I win and recover.
Recover all.
I recover all.
我知道的,我不知道的,全都赢回来。
Whether I know or I don't know, I recover all.
这是这几个礼拜一直的信息。Now,
this is the message of these weeks.
我在这边还是必须重复一下，运凡牧师所释放的信息。I
must repeat the message that Pastor Marshall given.
一共有四点，是不是？
There are four main points.
第一个是什么？
What's the first one?
神会把新的声音、新的韵律、新的节奏。
God will give us the new rhythm and new beat.
在这个新的里面,
in this new,
神会把过去的一些东西带回到我们生命的里面。
God will bring something of the past into our life.
过去的伤害也好，过去的记忆也好，会再重新出现。
Perhaps the old memory or the old hurt.
神不是要来伤害我们。
It's not to hurt us, to harm us.
而是要做一个属灵的大清扫。
Is to clean up in spiritually clean up.
让我们能够进入新的,
so we can enter into a new mindset.
让我们的灵魂体都能够在新的里面来领受神新的声音.
So our spirit, body, and mind, it will be in the new to receive the new sound from God.
当我们领受这样的声音的时候,
when we receive the new sound,
第二步,
second step, God will give us new equipment and new car. When you enter into the new realm, you cannot follow the old pattern.
So, Marshall 牧师用一个逆性训练的
So Pastor Marsha used the word, the term against your nature.
就是怎么讲，反你的，跟你习惯、你的喜好刚好相反。
It's kind of like against your habit, against your likings.
所以你不再凭自己的逻辑。
So you no longer use your own logic.
你不再凭自己过去的经验。
You no longer use your own experience.
你愿意照着神现在所跟你讲的来做。
You're willing to follow what God says to you now.
所以当你这样子能够运用自如成为你的生命。
So when this becomes your life.
然后第三步。
And step three.
新的种子、新的经济才能够带进你的生命。
Then the new seed, the new economy will be bring forth into your life.
最后带出一比七千的教会的连接。
And lastly, brings forth the 1:1 of 7,000 church connection.
不管你是大的教会,
whether you are the big church, the mega church,
或者是隐藏的教会,
or you're the hidden church,
可是神要在这当中做这样子的连接。
But God will connect.
让五重执事的工人兴起,
and raise up the fivefold ministry,
成全教会,
to fulfill the church,
来预备在末世迎接主的再来,
and prepare the Lord's coming in the end time.
当我在准备的时候,
when I'm preparing,
其实我在祷告的时候, 我还没开始准备,
so actually when I'm praying before I'm preparing,
神就让我来经历, 所以今天我要讲我的经历。
God let me experience. So today I want to tell you my experience.
我上次分享敬拜，对不对？
Last time I shared worship with you.
你的敬拜是要从你自己出来的。
Your worship must come forth in from you.
我们念圣经。
When we read the Bible.
为我们念诗篇，念启示录。
Whether we read the book of Revelation or the book of Psalms.
圣哉，圣哉，圣哉。
Holy, holy, holy.
全能的神。
The Lord God Almighty.
耶和华神是应当被称颂。
The Lord God is to be praised.
可是这个跟我中间有什么关系？
But what is this to me?
在这个从八月底一直到现在
，So from the end of August until now，
神让我真真实实来经历这个。
God let me experience this in reality。
八月的最后一个周末，我在我女儿在洛杉矶，我女儿。
The last weekend I'm in Los Angeles with my daughter。
我是预备礼拜天晚上回来。
I was prepared to come back by on Sunday。
她说她蛮累的，两个孩子因为Daniel 出差到中国去。
She says she's pretty tired because her husband has gone on a business trip.
所以我说好，那我就多留一个晚上。
So I said, okay, I will stay for one more night.
所以第二天早上礼拜一一早六点四十五就预备回 San Diego.
So the next morning, 6:45, I'm ready to come back to San Diego.
那条路我走了不知道多少次。
I have gone on that road for many, many times.
那天早上六点四十五。
Now that morning, 6:45, I had a car accident.
而且是蛮大的车祸。
And it's a pretty big car accident.
救护车来了，警察也来。
Policemen were there, fire trucks were there.
可是感谢主。
Praise the Lord.
我的车子出事。
My car has a car accident.
可是神保守我。
But God protected me.
所以我当下我。经历到他是救我的神。
At that moment, I experienced God who saved me.
不是我在念圣经的时候，是我亲身经历他是救我的神。
It's not when I'm reading the Bible, but it's when I've experienced it in reality that God saves me.
他保守我的性命。
He has saved my life.
他也，我的车子虽然就是撞了一个大的洞。
Even though there's a big hole in my car.
可是我经历到他的平安，他是我的平安。
But I experienced that He is my peace.
那事后呢，有很多事情要做啊，要联络。
But there are many things that need to be done afterward.
那我人在洛杉矶，我要回圣地亚哥。
I'm still stuck in Los Angeles. I need to go back to San Diego.
还要安排租车。
So I have to rent a car.
那就回他说你要去医院。
But the firefighter keeps on telling me, you must go to hospital.
I said, I'm okay.
I tell him, no, I'm okay.
Always, always to San Diego.
But I need to go back to San Diego.
So I'm here. But in this
situation, I asked
him, why did this happen?
But so in between, I asked God, why is this happening? Suddenly, God said to me very clearly, I have warned you last night.
可是你不在意。
But you didn't take in heart.
所以我就突然想起，对啊，我女儿一直跟我讲说，那条路非常的就是很交通很乱。
Yeah, my daughter keeps on telling me that the traffic is really, really bad on this road.
很多人都是超速开车。
And many people speed through this road.
那我当下的想说，我已经开了将近五年了。
Man, I thought to myself, I've driven on this road for 5 years.
走。
走。
所以我就不在意。
So I didn't take that to heart.
我也这样子开了，就是左转，没有上，我就左转。
So then I did a left turn.
那我女儿 Amy 事后跟我道歉。
My daughter Amy told me afterward.
为什么呢？
他
说神感动他，要他跟我讲另外一条路。
She apologized because God has given her instruction to tell me of another path.
然后他的想法是，我妈妈已经知道了。
Then she thought my mom should already know.
所以她也没跟我说。
So she did not tell me that.
所以我当下马上就认罪悔改。
So right at that time I have repent.
因为神已经警告我了。
Then God has warned me.
可是我没有在意。
But I didn't take to heart.
那我就怎么讲呢？我就照我自己的。
So then I follow my own way.
结果这个事件就发生。
Then this event happened.
那 Marshall 牧师讲了一个蛮重要的。
Now Pastor Marshall mentioned this very importantly.
要守住我们的口。
You must guard your mouth.
所以在当下这样子的混乱的当中， 那我的反应是什么？
So among this chaos, what is my reaction?
我是说， 好像无妄之灾。
I said, oh, perhaps it's an accident coming out of nowhere.
或者我要有不同的心态。
Or perhaps I have a different mentality to face.
所以我跟我自己讲，不行，我不能说负面的话。
So I said to myself, I cannot say negative things.
所以我跟神说，既然你的应许，万事互相效力。
So I said to the Lord that all things shall work together.
让我得益处。
For the benefit of me.
所以我奉主耶稣基督。
So in the name of Jesus.
我宣告这件事情要让我得益处。
Shall make benefit for me.
所以第一个我跟神说。
So firstly I tell God.
我以后开车就按着规矩来开。
When I drive, I will follow the rules.
第二个,
Secondly,
让我能够明白你当下对我说的话。
Allow me to understand what is it that you're telling me.
你说了,
what you have said.
我要能够听到你对我说的话。
I must be able to hear what you're saying to me.
而不是让它就过去了。
And not let it just pass.
然后我能够照着你跟我说的来做。
And then I can follow what you're telling me to do.
这算是我在神面前这个5779的一个resolution.
This is like my resolution for the year 5779.
我愿意听到你对我说的话。
I'm willing to hear what you're saying to me.
让我认出你在环境中对向我说的话。
Then I can recognize your voice among this circumstance.
因为他是无所不在的神。
Because you're God of everywhere.
我念圣经的时候，他可以向我说话。
When I'm reading the Bible, you could speak to me.
我跟我女儿相处的时候，我可以听到神说的话。
When I'm with my daughter, I can hear what God is saying to me.
即使我看到一个 sign, 我也可以听到神对我说话。
Even when I'm seeing a sign, I can see what God is speaking to me.
所以我向神求的是属灵的敏感度。
So what I ask for God is the spiritual sensitivity.
属灵的分辨能力。
A spiritual discernment.
因为在这个新的季节的里面,
because in this new season,
我们接受到新的声音,
we receive new sound.
可是我们也要能够有属灵的分辨的能力。
But we must have the spiritual discernment.
他说了,
He said,
我听见了,
I heard.
不管我面对的是谁,
regardless who I'm facing,
我能够认出这是神对我说的话。
I can recognize this is what God is saying to me. And I will understand what He wants me to do.
好，那我回来，那我想说应该去check一下，所以我就make appointment，我就去check。
So I come back to San Diego. I said maybe I should go check up. So I made an appointment with the doctor.
医生说OK，你手怎么样？OK。
Doctor said, "How's your arm?" I said, "Okay."
那你的背怎么样？
How's your back?
没事。
That's fine.
然后医生说去统计。
Go summarize.
第一天没事，第二天、第三天会更糟。
Perhaps first day nothing happened, maybe second day and third day will be worse.
我学会了。
But I learned.
我说奉主耶稣。
I say in the name of Jesus.
我会越来越好。
I will be better every day.
那常常要离开。
And all these hurdles shall leave me.
我的身体要能够恢复到神创造我的位置，运用自如，行动自如。
My body will be like when God created me. Able to move.
我就归感谢给神，主，你是救我的神。
May I praise the Lord for God's
sake.
You are the God who heals me.
You put me together.
You are the God who puts me together.
所以第二天我就去上班了。
So next day I go to work.
我来上班了。
And they say, what are you coming to work for?
然后呢，更有趣的。
And even more interestingly.
因为那我就因循着job process。 然后因为我已经预定了。 Labor Day 那个周末一直到礼拜五，so 跟我女儿 Becky 去纽约。So
I preset going to visit New York with my daughter Becky.
So Becky 打电话来跟我说。So
Becky called and said,
你可以吗？
Mom, can you still go?
你可以去吗？
Can you still go?
我说 Why not?
I said Why not?
所以我们就去了。
And so we went.
因为我祷告的是神，你要我要听到你跟我说的话。
Because what I was praying that I could hear what God is saying to me.
我第二个祷告是主，当我跟 Becky 在一起的时候。
The second prayer is when I'm with Becky.
让我成为你的管道。
Allow me to be your channel.
而不是说教。
And not just to.
好像要说服他要做一些东西。
Or to convince her to do something.
我要有一个不同的展现。
I should have a different demonstration.
让他看见神的恩。
That God will see His grace in me.
所以我跟神说，我要经历到你的恩典，你的恩宠。
I said, God, I want to experience your favor and your grace.
如何我不知道，可是我就交在主的手里。
How I don't know, but I have given that to the Lord.
所以这在纽约这五天的当中。
So the 5 days in New York.
Becky 有机会买了 U.S. Open 的票。
Becky has bought a ticket to U.S. Open.
那个礼拜 U.S. 就是美国网球公开。
Because that week is the tennis U.S. Open.
So we just watched his quarterfinal.
So we went and see the quarterfinal.
非常有趣。
It's very interesting.
那一张票就看了两场，一场是女子，一场是男子。
Now that ticket, you can see 2 games: one for female, one for women, one for men.
女子的比赛。
Now the women's game.
有一个选手是一个日本人。
There's a Japanese player.
Naomi Osaka.
Naomi Osaka.
她只有20岁。
She's only 20.
是她第一次的进入这样子 US 的 Open.
And this is her first time in entry into US Open.
她的对手是蛮有经验。
Her opponent is very experienced.
所以我想说这一场球应该是一项的，因为一个比较年纪比较大，一个是年刚刚出炉。
So I think that it may be an even match because one is a little older, but the other one is with very young and very excited.
就那场赛 ，Osaka 只用了一个小时。
But that game, Osaka used only one hour.
可是接下去里面，我只看了 quarterfinal.
But afterward, I only see the quarterfinal.
所以大家对他的评价非常的。就是对他的期待非常的高。
Everyone has a lot of expectation of Osaka.
结果他赢了 semifinal.
Then she also won the semifinal.
然后进到 final.
And then she played the final.
他进到 final 是面对那个第一种子。
And she faced the first string of tennis players.
所以我因为在旅馆里面，他们都会有评估嘛。
In the hotel they have evaluations.
所以他就说。这个 Osaka 是他第一次参加 US Open.
This Osaka is the first time she entered into US Open.
当 Serena Williams 赢到他第一个 US Open 的时候 ，Osaka 才一岁。
So when Serena Williams first won her US Open, Osaka was only 1 year old.
可是在这 final 的里面，他要来面对 Serena.
But in the final, Osaka is facing Serena.
Serena 在他的身上已经有23个 title。
There's 23 titles that Serena has already won.
结果最后那中间的就不必提了，就是
finally,
就赢了她平生第一个 US Open.
Osaka has won her first US Open.
我在这里不是讲 tennis.
I'm not talking about tennis here.
第二场是男子比赛。
Now the second game is the men's tennis.
一个选手。很有趣的一个选手也是从日本来的。
Another player is from Japan.
另外一个是从欧洲来的 ，Croatian.
Another player is from Europe, Croatian.
当他们面对的时候，不是要握手吗
？When they first face, they need to shake hands.
我一看，我。
I look at them.
又高又大。
Why is tall and big?
那个日本选手知道他的肩膀。
And but the Japanese player is only to his shoulder.
这两个怎么 match？
How can they match?
当发球，那个 Croatian 的球速是130以上。
When on serving, the Croatian player's serve is 130 miles per hour. 90-100. And the Japanese player serving is only 90-100.
所以一个又高又大，发球非常的强劲。
One is big and tall and strong serving.
一个只到他的肩膀，发球没他那么厉害。
One is only to his shoulder and serving is not as strong.
我想说，这场可能就一面倒。
I would think that all this game is one-sided.
这强的会赢嘛？
Now the strong will win.
可是，真让我看见第一场是那个 Croatian 赢了。
Now let me see the first game, Croatian won.
第二场，那日本的选手打到7-6。
Well, the second game, the Japanese player has played up to 7-6.
他又赢了第三场。
And he won the third game.
那比赛是从11:30开始。
Now the game is from 11:30.
所以第三场打完的时候都已经快5点。
By the end of the third game, it's already 5.
我说，我支持不住了，我们走吧。
I said, oh, I can't take this any longer. Let's go.
结果那一场球打了五个半钟头。
So that game, they played 5.5 hours.
打了5局。
They played 5 games.
那个日本选手最后一场是7-6赢的。
And the Japanese player on the last game, they won the game 7-6.
主，你让我看这两场球有什么特别意义吗？
I said, Lord, you let me see these two games. Is there any specific meanings?
神就突然跟我说，我们现在是要进到新的领域。
God said to me, we're entering to a new realm.
我们会面对一些事情。
We will face certain things.
就像大卫要面对哥利亚。
It's like David facing Goliath.
约书亚面对那个耶利哥城。Joshua
facing the Jericho.
摩西要面对红海。Moses
facing the Red Sea.
这个女子比赛的 Osaka, 她要进入她平生第一个主要的网球赛。In
the women's game, Osaka entering to her first U.S. Open.
所以她要面对。She
is facing.
她生命中的巨人。
The giant he hit in her life.
Serena.
Serena.
她的身上一个title都没有.
No. There's no title in her.
Serena身上有23个title.
But Serena has 23 titles.
她身经百战.
She is very experienced.
可是Osaka,
Osaka, this is her first time.
所以当我们进入新的领域的时候,
so when we're entering to the new realm,
我们可能会面对一些人,
we may face certain people.
看起来他们的经验十足,
looks like they are very experienced.
看起来他们是身经百战,而且是每一场都赢。
Looks like they win every game.
可是当我们进入新的领域的时候,
but when we enter into the new realm,
我们要面对我们生命中的巨人。
We are to face the giant in our life.
就像那个男子比赛，日本的选手要面对那样子比他身材高很多、球劲非常强的。
It's like the men's game, the Japanese player facing an opponent that's much taller and serving much stronger.
他要进入这场比赛。
He's entering to this game.
他要跨越过这样子的门槛。
He must go across this threshold.
他必须来面对。
He must face.
神说,
God said,
当你面对的时候,
when you're facing,
可能可以速战速决,
possible you can win the game fast.
因为Osaka那场只一个钟头就赢了。
Because Osaka has won the game in 1 hour.
可是男子比赛是5个半钟头。
But in men's game, it's 5.5 hours.
而且那一天是特别的热。
And that day is very, very hot.
92度。
92 degrees.
而且球场是露天的。
And the game is facing the sky.
所以,
it's open ceiling game.
所以他们球场的中间是在太阳的下面。
So the game is right under the sun.
你在太阳的下面5个半小时，你要赢这场球。
So the field is under the sun for 5.5 hours.
所以有的时候你面对你生命中的巨人。
Sometimes when you're facing a giant in your life,
你不是在凭着自己的蛮力,
you're not using your own brutal force.
不是因为我的力气比你强,
because I have stronger strength, so I can win. Because you have different strategies. Because you have different methods. Because you have this perseverance to the end. So after 5.5 hours, it's the person who looks like he will win has won the game. So it's not just looking at ourselves. You have the courage to step over the threshold. It's not you crossing over, it's God said you cross over. So when we just declare what God said, I received. God said, I give you this land, this new realm. We're willing to cross over. We're willing to receive. God will give us this strategy. It's that we are determined to follow. Because God given us these equipments. So when we're following, we're able to follow God's action plan to win this game. So praise the Lord. Miraculously. I said to the Lord, Monday I had an accident and I'm working afterward. And Saturday it's busy, I will come to the church. And Sunday I fly to New York. And I return on the next Friday. And Saturday, Sunday, and Monday I have to work as well. So during the game, I received a phone call from the insurance company. He said, your car is unfixable. It's total.
So 就进入到那样子的，就是那个车子要报销的那个过程。So
your car is salvaged.
那我说要怎么处理？他说，What
can I do?
因为我人不在身边。Because
I'm not here in San Diego.
我说没关系，我们就 email 来处理。He
said it's okay. We can do this through email.
那我是跟神说，那礼拜一上完班，我只有两天，就两天休息。
Then I said to the Lord, Monday, I have 2 days to rest.
The rental car is 到期是到礼拜三.
Rental car ends on Wednesday.
So, 如果不要继续租车的话，我其实只有两天是 free.
If I don't continue to rent the car, I only have 2 days. Two free days.
所以我说，主，这怎么处理？
So I said, Lord, how can I work this?
我上班。
I work.
然后我飞去纽约,
and I fly to New York.
回来我再上班,
and I come back to work.
只有两天的时间,
but I only have 2 days.
所以我就跟神说,
so I said, Lord, God, I need a car. Pastor Marsha said, we need to get a new car. Now, in reality, I'm forced to get a new car.
Okay. 那我跟他说我需要车，可是要什么车呢？
I need a new car, but what kind of car?
我不知道要开什么车。
I don't know what car I need to drive.
所以我说主啊，你帮我选。
So I said, God, can you choose one for me?
让我知道你要我开什么车。
What kind of car I should drive?
那礼拜六来聚会的时候，就是我去纽约之前的礼拜六来聚会的时候。
那 the Saturday before I gone to New York.
以您的 爸爸就跟我说，can we
have it? Eating's father told me maybe you can get a hybrid. I said, Lord, must be safety first. And second, must save gas.
第三个，那个 maintenance 不可以太高。
And third, cannot have too much maintenance.
我女儿就说你可以开BMW，你可以开Volvo。我女儿说，你可以开BMW，
你可以开Volvo。
我说如果我没上班的话，我可以到处看车啊。I
said if I'm not working, I can go around and shop a car.
我从来没开过BMW，从来没开过Volvo，搞不清楚怎么样的车啊。
I've never driven BMW.
我只有两天的时间。
But I only have 2 days.
怎么办呢？
What can I do?
所以当那个莹莹的爸爸跟我讲说，Camry的Hybrid蛮不错的。
Well, Ning's father told me the hybrid of Camry is pretty good.
我学会了是他听到神的声音。I
learned that I heard the voice of God.
是不是要我开Camry Hybrid？
Are you wanting me to drive Camry Hybrid?
所以我在纽约的时候跟Becky讲。
So in New York, I told Becky,
Camry Hybrid 是不是还不错？
What do you think of the Camry Hybrid?
他试过，因为他也在看车，他也试过，他说他觉得蛮喜欢的。
She has tried the car because she's also looking for one. She likes it.
那我说我只有两天时间，我怎么办？
I said, well, I only have 2 days. What can I do?
有 Costco 啊 ，membership 去看一看他的 auto program 怎么样。
Well, there's Costco. Just look at their auto program.
然后他又帮我在 online 的网站上面去 search.
And she also searched on the website.
然后 email 来了。
And the email came.
有一家在 National City.
There's one in National City.
那距我家蛮远的。
It's pretty far from my house.
不想去那里。
I kind of don't want to go over there.
那我女婿刚刚买了，他买了Prius。
My son-in-law has just purchased a Prius.
所以我就可以问他看看他怎么买。
Maybe I can ask him how he bought the car.
所以我就问了他，他说我用的是 Costco 的 program.
And he said he used the Costco program.
那我说我想要到 Carlsbad 去买。
I said I want to go to Carlsbad to buy a car.
可是他们给我 National City.
But they gave me National City.
所以他说你可以用 Carlsbad 的住址。
He said, give me the Carlsbad address, I can take a look.
结果就有了。
And then there is one there.
结果另外一个那个 car search 的那个网络也回来了。
And then the car search also came back.
是 Carlsbad 的 location 给我的回应，这两个不同的。
It's the Carlsbad's research reply.
所以我跟神说，有两个是相同。
I said to the Lord, there's two. They're the same.
是不是我就到那家去?
Should I just go to that one?
所以我就跟 Carlsbad location, 我就make appointment 礼拜二啊,因为我礼拜六到礼拜一都要上班。
So I made an appointment with Carlsbad location on Tuesday.
礼拜六的早上。
Now Saturday morning.
突然有一个，因为他扣了一个车子。
Because Saturday,
所以里面有个感动说，把那个车子的 lock number 给这个跟我 make appointment 的人，说我礼拜二要看这部车。And
I all of a sudden inspired that I need to give the lock number to my sales agent, tell him I need to see this car.
结果那天回来说，对不起，那部车已经卖掉了。But
that day he come back and says that car is already sold.
那我要怎么办呢？
Then what should I do?
所以我就跟神说，
said,
我相信，
I believe，
我的车你已经帮我预备好。
You have already prepared my car.
那怎么 get it? 你要教我。
But how to get it? You must teach me.
就那个 sales lady 打电话来说， 我们有一部车，
So the sales lady called, there's another car here. Do you want to come and see it tonight?
我说礼拜六我上班到六点，我最快到那边要六点半以后的事情。
I said I work until 6, and when I get there it's 6:30.
那他们通常是5点就关门。Usually
they close at 5.
他说我愿意等你到7点。She
said I'm willing to wait for you until 7.
可是过了不久，他说对不起，我家里有事情，有另外一个 lady 来帮。No,
then afterward she called me back and there's another lady that may help you because I have to go.
我那下了班我就去了。
So right after work I went. When I sat in the car. I said I don't want a black car in the past. I want a car with lighter color. But that car is black. Oh, even though inside is gray. I sat in it. I asked God, is this my car? Inside of me says yes.
Well, it's me.
I said, really? So the Lord said, you know, I want you to change. Change your
life.
New equipment is
coming in.
It's no longer by your way of operating, but my way. God is very humorous. I said, okay, Lord, listen and follow. So afterward, I said, okay, I want this car. So I go through the paperwork, there's a price. And this car is even cheaper than the car that you originally wanted. And she says, are you looking to apply the Costco auto program? She said, let me check, please. See if we can get it even cheaper. So, altogether, the rebate, their program is actually cheaper than the Costco auto program. So, by
8:30,
1.5 hours. I drove back my black car. Now the price is even cheaper than the one in the Costco. Because Daniel tells me Costco's price usually is at the middle of the very bottom price and the average selling price. So the price that I get is at the their lowest and $800 shorter. So I have driven back. So what am I experiencing? I'm experiencing, I can hear God's voice. And I follow His voice. If Saturday morning I didn't send the lock number, then because Tuesday I go, the car is no longer there. And when I finished the sale, she told me this is the last car. So God will not delay. I receive His grace. Favor. Whether or not whether or not I have time, it's not of difference. Just 1.5 hour, God has made everything done. So I'm very happy I have Hallelujah driving back. Now my insurance I haven't covered this car yet, and I have rental car till Wednesday. So by Monday night, I will go to the grocery store with my new car. I open the door.
Nothing happened.
My new car in the garage have no battery. What happened? What's going on? No, let's not say the bad word here. all of a sudden said something.
I'll miss him.
Good thing I didn't say.
我的主，这部车是你给我的。I
said, God, this is the car you gave me. Now fix it.
那已经是礼拜一的晚上8:25。And
it's Monday night at 8:25.
我到哪里去呢？我的车子停在garage。
Where can I go? My car is in the garage.
然后打电话给Becky说糟糕了，我这部车子开不动，新车已经没电了。
I called Becky, said, oh, the new car has no battery.
那Becky说，明天再说，明天再说。Becky
said, let's talk about it tomorrow.
可是突然间说，上网去看他们的网站，看他们开到几点。
No, all of a sudden I feel I should go check online and see how late they open.
因为sales到7，就是说salesperson可以留到7点，可是office开到9点。Salesperson
stay until 7, but office until open until 9.
我一看8:25，I
said 8:25, there's somebody there.
而且这个 program 里面有那个 roadside assistant 那个的
cover. This car has a roadside assistant cover.
所以我就打电话去了。
So I called them.
他说，嗯。
He said, huh?
你的新车出了毛病。
There's something wrong with your new car.
他就转到 manager
了。So, my phone call is transferred to the manager.
The manager 就 contact 那个 roadside assistant.
And manager contact the roadside assistant.
所以他们就来了。And
they came.
那我想说，来不是jump car就好了吗？
I thought they just jumped the car.
他没有，他在我那个 driver's seat 的下面去把东西掀开来。He's
looking down under the driver's seat, opening.
他把一个 device 拿出来，taking
the device under the dashboard，
又把那两边的接头又接起来，and
connected，
然后 cover 又放回去，and
put the cover back。
我说我的车子可以开吗？I
asked，can I drive the car？
他说我没有 cable， 你要找人来 jump
car。He said I don't have the cable， you have to find someone to jump start your car。
那我说你拿那个里面拿把这东西拿出来为什么？
He said but why did you take out this part？
那就是一个 security wire.
Now, this is a security wire.
能够来监视说谁经过你的车，如果谁想要意图来偷你的车，他会有发出警告。Now,
this is a security wire to do a security check.
可是里面有一个东西会消耗电。But
there's one part of that security wire that eats up your battery.
所以那个东西。 我不知道为什么就把我的电全吃掉。So
not sure why, but that item has eaten all the battery power away.
所以他是建议说，你找人来 jump start， 然后到dealer去让他们重新检查过。So
he recommended someone to jump your car and take your car to the dealer to do an examination.
So 我就照着做，然后他们说， so I followed it. 车子现在没问题。And
they say your car is now good.
那我就还了我的 rental car，
然后就开。Yeah, return my rental car and start driving this one.
所以宣告这一部车子在神的荣耀里面继续的开，而且是好好的开。So
I declare that this car is driving God's glory forever.
那我说为什么有这一段呢？为什么我要经历这一段？I
said, but why am I experiencing through this?
神说我不是已经讲了吗？I
said, I already said to you.
当我们领受新的声音、新的韵律，所以旧的东西要被清除。When
we receive the new rhythm, new beat, the old things need to be taken off.
通常是隐藏的。Usually
it's hidden.
我们平常不在意的。Something
that we don't care for.
可是会拦住我们跨过这样子的门槛。But
you will become an obstacle for us to go across the threshold.
拦住我们在新的领域里面能够继续的往前。And
become obstacle for us to move forward in the new realm.
如果留在身上的话，If
you leave that with you,
就像那个 security circuit.
It's like that security circuit.
你看不见了，因为全部都盖起来了。You
can't see because it's hidden under the covers.
可是它把你的电全吃了。But
that eats all your battery.
神说。 他在这个时候，在我们生命的当中，就要做这样子清除的工作。God
said, at this time in our life, we're doing a cleaning, this kind of cleaning.
他把我们过去的事情显出来。
He has revealed the old things in the past. It's not for the purpose to harm you. But it's a housekeeping in spiritual. Now, maybe a spiritual surgery. It's like this car, that this security circuit must be taken out and removed.
So,
so the battery function can run accordingly. So praise the Lord. What I declare. Pastor Marsha declared. In these 2 weeks. God wants me to go through. When I gone through, I can be certain before the Lord. He is my God. He is my protection. He is my provision. He is my victory. He in my life can bring this change in my life. He can help me go across this threshold and enter into the new. When I'm willing to follow. When I'm willing to say, Lord, I'm here. Let me hear your voice. I can hear your voice directly. When I'm reading the Bible, I hear your voice. Or the sound through my circumstances. I can hear them all. Lord, I pray for the discernment. To recognize and know your voice. Able in this to follow. Able in this to act. Able in this to win all back. So it's not through myself. One thing is certain that when you cross the threshold and enter into the new, now, other than the spiritually cleaning, you will face a giant in your life. No matter what kind of giant you're facing, you will know this giant. Because it is bigger than you. Because it is stronger than you.
And
it has all these titles to revoke, to provoke
you.
And you see yourself. I have none. I'm not stronger than you are. I'm not taller than you are. Can you still stand there? Because God said you stand there. You're willing to stand there. And follow and to act. And see, God gives you the glory, gives you the victory. Therefore, we talk about David and
Ziklag.
Ziklag is the last step that the Lord is to accomplish David.
Fulfill
David. Now, after David gone through this, David is able to sit on the throne that God has set for him.
Now,
that's the position God has set for him. According to the Lord's authority to govern Israel. So before this breakthrough comes, there is a big test.
所以他必须神把他怎么全拿了。
God has taken everything from him.
对不对？他的跟随他的人。
All the people that follow him.
每一个人都被拿光了，一无所有。
Oh, their things are taken away from them as well.
他们的妻子儿女没了。
Their family, wives, and children.
他们的牛羊没了。
Their herds.
他们所有的拥有的都没了。
All their possessions are gone.
都被掳去了。
Has all been captive.
所以，当神来测试你的时候，
所以 when God is testing you,
你认得出来这是神的测试吗？
Can you recognize this is a test from God?
所以，我们再仔细去回去去看撒母耳记上的时候，
So when we go back and read 1 Samuel,
圣经上说。
Bible says David's heart is still.
King James 的版本是讲说 he encouraged himself in the Lord.
And New King James says he encouraged himself in the Lord.
He encourages himself in the Lord. 所以在这样子震荡的里面，
so through the shaking,
你的口非常的重要。
Mouth is very important.
你的话带出你要成就的事情。
Your words bring forth what you to accomplish.
因为新约常常说照你所说的成就。
Because in the New Testament, it's according to what you said and you done.
你如果说都没了完了，那就成就了。
He said if it's all gone and to the end, then it become that.
可是大卫是在主的里面。
But David is in the Lord.
来。鼓励他自己。
Is to encourage himself.
所以他的中文是翻他的心坚定。
No, Chinese said his heart is steadfast.
诗篇五十八篇我上次有分享。
Psalms 58 I also shared.
在那样生死关头的里面。
Now in this life and death.
他对自己说我心坚定。
He said my heart is steadfast.
所以我们的口。
So our mouth.
要带出神在这个季节里面所给我们。
It should bring forth what God is to give us this season. During this shaking time,
好像是灾难的时候,
perhaps seems like disasters,
混乱的时候,
chaos,
是你来决定,
it's you to determine.
你是跨过嘞,
are you to go across,
还是你没有跨过,
or you have not crossed?
你说没了,
if you said it's all gone,
都追不回来了,
and not able to take back.
那就追不回来。
Then it becomes that you are not able to take it back.
他如果说主照你所说的，我该如何做？我跨过了。
If he said, Lord, according to what you said, what to do, I across.
我可不可以追？
Can I take him back?
我追得回来吗？
Can we take it back?
神说可以。
Lord said yes.
都追得回来。
Then they can all be taken back.
在 New King James 里面
Now in New King James Version
神对他的回答
What God has replied to David
我们来看一下
Let's turn there
这是撒母耳记上
First Samuel
第三十章
Chapter 30
所以第六节
Verse 6
这里讲到他当时的情况
It said it describes his circumstance
大卫甚是焦急因为众人为自己的儿女苦恼说要用石头打死他大卫却依靠耶和华他的神心里坚固
Now David was greatly distressed for the people spoke to stoning him because the souls of all the people were grieved every man for his sons and his daughters, but David strengthened himself in the Lord his God.
在这个 New King James 来版本是 David encouraged himself in the Lord his God.
Now, another version says, David encouraged himself in the Lord his God.
所以我们要用神的话继续的来
So we use the word of God to encourage ourselves.
所以神的话非常的重要。
So it's very important to have the words of God.
神的应许非常的重要。
God's promise is very important.
神在你生命中的呼召非常的重要。
The calling in your life is very important.
在这样的震荡的时候,
Now during this time of shaking,
把神的应许说宣告出来。
You're declaring God's promise.
把神的 给你的呼召宣告出来,
you declare God's calling in you. So you yourself can stand on the words of the God of the Lord and be strong and encouraged.
好，我们看第八节。
Let's read verse 8. 大卫求问耶和华说, So David inquired the Lord, saying, Shall I purchase this troop and I shall overtake them?
耶和华说,
and he answered him, Pursue, for you shall surely overtake them and without fail recover all.
所以神直截了当的给他一句话,
and God said to him directly, Pursue.
因为照着神的应许,
because according to his wish, according to his promise, you have no other reasons to not to do this or that. Now, enemy has taken the promise God has given to me. Then, what do you need to do? God said, pursue. This is an initiative action. Pastor Marsha says, Enter into the kingdom of the God is taken by violence.
什么叫做强暴的人?
What is violence?
我在神面前也这样做,强暴的人,因为中文比较难理解,强暴的人好像就是人家门关了,哦,我冲啊,冲进去。
Now, going by violence is kind of like you close the door and somebody breaks through your door.
什么是强暴的人?
What is violence?
其实在这里神就把那个hint给我们了。
Now here, God has shown me the word pursue is according to what God has told you to do.
神说你看圣经里面的例子。
God said, look at the examples in the Bible.
所以当摩西面对红海的时候,
So when Moses is facing the Red Sea,
他要把那个杖伸出来,
he must raise his rod,
step,
and the Red Sea is parted. God said, that is personal violence.
约书亚面对耶利哥城,
Joshua faced the Jericho.
他按着神给他的计划,
and according to God's plan for him,
耶利哥城倒了,
the walls of Jericho fell.
他们能够进到神的应许之地,
and enter into the promised land.
那个是强暴的人,
that is a person of violence.
还有一个,
one more.
主耶稣在科西玛里面,
Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane,
在那边祷告, 迫切的祷告,
he's praying. Said, Lord, but according to your will, not my will. So salvation is complete. That is a person of violence. The Lord said, there's more. Now, seeing the woman of Canaan that said to Jesus,
主耶稣的回答是什么?
What did Jesus say to her?
不好拿把儿子给儿子吃的饼给狗吃。
It's not good to give the bread that was supposed to give it to the son to dogs.
那迦南妇人的回应是什么?
And what does the Canaanite woman said reply?
狗也吃桌子掉上去,桌上掉下的血。
But dog also eat what's left over from the table.
因为当时候主耶稣所说的是外邦的时候还没有到啊。
What Jesus really meant is the time for Gentiles have not come yet.
可是江南夫人说, no, 我现在就要。
But the women, the Canaanite women said, no, I need it now. Because of this, it's because of this desperation that salvation has come to her daughter. Now, that's a personal violence. One more. Now, the centurion. The centurion, he said to Jesus, you don't have to come to my house. I say, I command my soldier this, and they will follow. Now, if you said this, I believe it will accomplish its will. So Jesus is very surprised. He has such great faith. So salvation has come to his servant. Now that's a person of violence. So in the Bible, there are many people like this. It's not according to the current order. It's not the laws of your assumption. Now, what is your attitude to God? You say, God, I want, and it is now. God will accomplish according to what you said. So to enter the kingdom of heaven, you must be violent. And one more. When God is teaching, when Jesus is teaching the disciples to pray, then we also pray that may your kingdom come. May your kingdom come. It's not that we enter into heaven. Now our mindset must be renewed. God wants his kingdom to come.
可是怎么进去呢?
How do you enter?
所以所谓的这里讲到的强暴是什么意思?
So this violence, what does that mean?
其实神的国离我们很近啊，就在我们的口里，就在我们心里。
Actually, God's kingdom is right next to us. It's through our mouth and in your heart.
所以强暴的人，什么样的情况我们能够进去?
So under what kind of circumstance can we enter the kingdom of God?
所以当神说了。
So when Lord said,
你就抓住神的话,
and you hold on to his words,
我期待我定义要看这些神所说的成就在我生命里。
I expect that I'm determined to see these things come to pass.
我要医治,
I want to receive healing.
现在不是外邦人得救的时候, 我也不管。
Even though now is not a time for Gentile, I don't care.
我现在就要医治。
I want the healing now.
你说狗，你说是狗 ，so what? 我也要。
You said dog, so what? I still want.
对不对？
Right?
那所以很多的事情不是按着我们的想法。
So many things is not according to our mentality.
其实神的国已经在我们的周围了。
Actually, the kingdom of God is already among us.
问题是我们是否错过神的国。
Now the question is, have we missed the kingdom of God? We don't want this kingdom of God to pass by us. We declare very loudly. But is the kingdom of God in us? The key point is the violence, the determination, the perseverance.
所以，强暴不是说哦，你用那个暴力这样子啊。
Now violence doesn't mean that you use your brutal strength.
强暴的意思是我紧紧抓住神的话，神的应许。Is
that you hold on to the word of God tightly?
然后我们向神发出这样子的请求。And
then we cry out to our God. And he shall accomplish according to what we ask. Lastly,
在从纽约回 San Diego 的 train 上面.
No, in the train that I'm returning from New York to San Diego. Subway.
Yeah, 从纽约要到机场，从纽约 San Diego.
It's in the local subway in New York to the airport.
这件事也是非常有趣.
Now, this is a very interesting thing as well.
因为我跟 Becky 我们两个在看说.
You said to Becky, this is very amazing.
我说我们有个very nice trip.
Because God has said many things.
我也能够跟我女儿分享.
And I'm able to share with my daughter.
到最后我们也可以一起祷告.
And lastly, we can pray together.
那我也相信神要在她生命中做一些改变.
And I believe that God will change her life as well.
然后我们就很说, this is a very nice trip.
But we said this is a very nice trip.
有一个人就进了车。
There's a person entering to the subway.
是典型的黑人。
It's a typical.
背了个背包。
African American.
戴了耳机。
And have a backpack and with a headphone.
He's
following the beat.
他在那边就讲 Jesus.
And then I can hear him crying, Jesus.
Jesus is safe.
I said, yes, thank you. You are not bound by time and space. You are in God. That you and God can really truly enjoy the relationship between you and God. God said this is the first thing He wants to recover. To restore. To turn the father's heart to child, for the children.
父亲,
the children's heart turned to the father. Because his heart is to bless the whole land.
预备地来迎接神的荣耀.
Prepare this land to receive the glory of the Lord.
所以我们的生命,
so our lives,
经过这样子的震荡,
through this shaking,
经过这样子的清理,
through this cleansing,
能够让我们能够重新领受神的话,
that we can receive God's words again.
那我们有这样子分辨的能力,
that we have this discernment.
也能够有这样子的明白,
able to understand.
能够定义照着神所说的, 在神我们的地上,
determined to follow the Lord in our land.
来成就一切,
to accomplish all.
神说要有行动,
God said, by action,
都能够追得回来,
all can be taken back,
都能够赢回来,
all can recover all.
也不止如此,
and not just this,
能够在你的地上,
but also in your land,
能够带出神在你生命中的心意,
able to bring forth God's destiny in your life, in your land.
第一个我们能够跟神建立这样的亲密的关系,
first is that we and God have this close relationship.
我们也能够把人带到神的面前,
we're able to take man before the Lord,
把神带到人的面前,
take God before man,
能够成为这样子像耶稣所做的,
and become like Jesus, what Jesus does,
能够在神所托付给我们的地上,
the land that God entrusted to us,
成为忠心的管家,
and become a faithful servant, steward,
可是每一天我们能够很自由的在他的面前来敬拜,
every day we can freely worship God,
不受时间空间的限制,
not bound by time nor space,
在他的里面,
and in Him. We can find the knowledge and understanding in skill.
像保罗所说的,
it's like what Paul said.
凡事我都学会了,
I've learned all things.
因为那靠着加给我力量,
because by the person that gives me strength, I can do all things.
不管我们能够面对什么样的巨人,
no matter what kind of giant we're facing,
我们也因着神的应许,
through God's promise,
祂给我们的装备,
His equipments,
我们也愿意在这样子里面来操练,
we're willing to practice, to perfect,
我们也可以看见, and we can see,
and that we can be experienced,
而且从每一场都能够得胜,
and win all the battles,
因为祂已经得胜,
because He is already victorious.
所以神说了,
because what God has said,
我领受了,
and I have received,
我能够跟上,
I will follow.
我能够按着神所说的来行动,
and according to God said,
我能够赢回,
and I can recover all.
在神所给我赐给我的地上来掌权,
the land that God has given me and take dominion.
因为在这个地上我们能够结实百倍,
because in this land that we can produce hundredfold.
我们能够认出神所给我们的种子,
and we can recognize the seed God has given to us,
在这新的土地的里面,
in this new land,
带出新的经济,
and bring forth new economy,
彰显神的荣耀,
and to reveal God's glory.
不再是凭着我自己的想法,
no longer according to my own mentality,
这些都要被打掉,
all of these must be removed.
当我们跟按着神来做的时候,
when we according to God's will,
他在他自己的时间表里面,
in God's time schedule, that He will accomplish all.
感谢主,
praise the Lord.
因为我们真能够听到神的声音,
that we can truly hear God's voice.
能够跟上,
that we can follow.
也能够有这样子的行动,
that we can take action.
归荣耀给神,
give the glory to the